a couple of updates for the roster cut video. Matt Pryor has been traded to the Colts, and they have waves. Man, J.J. Arcega-Whiteside has survived another one. Travis Fulgham has been released. He might be on the practice squad, but man, they released my guy